people, good morning. How is everybody doing? Good morning to you. It is what? Tuesday. I think this is our third or fourth day here. This morning I'm the only one here, and it's just a bit different because I am never the last to leave the room, and I never have breakfast this late. It's 9:30. Usually by 8 o'clock, like on all other days, by 8 o'clock, 8:30, I was out for breakfast, and then I will have breakfast for like 2 hours because it's a buffet. So I just like to sit down, eat little by little, gradually, then eat fruits, and then I'll be done. Yellow lace two-piece. I hope you can see me. Well, it's very beautiful. I have one with just a bra. And it comes with an inner, like an insert that just stops as a pair of shorts. But it's such a nice, vibrant color. I'm still carrying this bag that I bought from the local market. I don't know, these earrings there, I like them when I bought them, but they are uncomfortable. I don't know. It's like I came to this place and I'm now looking for comfort. Any outfit that does not offer me comfort, I just want to run away. So check them out, snogs.ng. I'll leave her link in the description below. I also have another outfit from her that I would most likely wear tomorrow. Or if I don't wear this one, I'll wear the other outfit from her. But I think we're supposed to go to Nugwi Cave. Something like that, where the turtles are. So I don't know if I'll wear this because it's long. I don't want my legs to get into water. I might just change to shorts and something else, but I'll show you guys. So let me quickly have breakfast and I'll catch you guys. I don't even want to ride. I want to go shop. Thank you. My clothes are torn. Don't go jam wall. We are off. This is my outfit of the day. This is from snogs.ng. Very cute. I like to show off my legs every time. And these beautiful slippers I wore earlier on, because yeah, they don't feel the most comfortable though, but I feel comfortable wearing them for an outing that we don't have to walk too much. So that's why I'm wearing them. They're cute. I love how easy this outfit is and also looks, you know, dressed up like you also made an effort. I also wear a bit of makeup too. Can you guys see? See you guys. How to guess? Put the enter back. Make the best enter back. Just sitting in front today, okay?
Yes, hi.
Jambo. Hey, we are about to go to wait, you didn't pin you. Thank you. Let's go here. I slept too. It's like an old man dog.
Oh, we're here. I saw you adjusting my breast. Now, wow. Wow, I did this.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Okay. With the turtles. I'm here to swim with the turtles.
Why have to swim before?
Ah, are we going like this? No, look, come out of your clothes.
Hey, you want that? I don't think so.
I'm entering. No, which one is it?
If you're looking for, look on the internet.
The arrow fishes. I didn't expect it. This is the closest I have been to a snake, and I'm not gonna do this twice in my life. May my phone not fall inside.
I just didn't look you.
Yes, I just didn't look you.
Closest he's been to a snake. Now you want to enter inside the mouth.
Oh my god. Omo. We're done. There are so many different types of cultures in this place. Swimming with the turtles, so we are going out with get street food, because when we went out yesterday or a few days ago, we had chicken and chips and it was so good. Once if we can get street food, now of course
we
try to find out when we get here.
What?
I'm telling you, I'm going to look for food now.
My dear, local food for the first time. Actually, we had a taste yesterday. That's how we're going back.
It was
really
good.
Nice. Yeah. Yes, see, I like the way they do their chicken, roasted chicken on the road. Blinding. Anyway, brand new day.
we're out for breakfast. I have my basket bag with my laptop. I want to edit while having breakfast. This is more like a rest day for us. This one wants to blind me. Let me move somewhere else. Yeah, today is more a rest day for me because some of us are going to the spa, but I'm not going to the spa, so I just want to rest this morning. This is a nice view. Let's lounge, edit, and then towards the evening we'll go to the beach. We have reels to film, and then I think we'll maybe do a couple videos at the beach, but there's one particular dance reel that someone tagged me in and I want us to do, so that's what we'll do today. So yeah, yesterday we had our live video and it was so much fun. If you didn't watch the live video, the replay is on my channel, you can check it out. So yeah,
like in the afternoon,
we're going to the beach by 4, so what's
the time now? 2 o'clock. Or if you would like, I'm available at 11 o'clock, but because this facial is really good, it's combination with deep cleansing treatment. Mm-hmm. At the same time I'm using the machine, so this treatment is like exfoliation, facial wash, 2 times mask extraction, where we remove the blackheads, whiteheads. Okay. And then at the same time I'm using electric facial lid mask. Okay. And then ultrasonic electric facial lid mask. That one, it's like a photo light. That one, it's good, especially if your skin is oily, sensitive, and if you have some fine lines, it helps for the light and the blemishes, even for the dark spot. So that's really good. And then the ultrasonic, that one, it's like, it helps to lifting and tighting the skin. And it's good also if you have some fine lines.
Okay. Mm-hmm. And this service costs how much?
Mostly this one, mom, I'm charging this one for 150 because this is two treatment. But when you come, but only facial, I charge you for 100. And then for the deep cleansing, is include also the steaming. Yeah.
Okay.
Well, we'll come, no problem.
Mm-hmm. But if you would like, you must to try the package. It's 150 for 3, include the facial, 1 massage, and 1 scrub.
It's time. I don't know if we'll have the time to do everything
before we leave for the beach.
Like, for example, you start the facial today, then before you're checking out tomorrow?
Next tomorrow.
So tomorrow, if you have time, you can come for the scrub and massage. Okay. You can split the day because, you know, 3 hours, it's really long.
Yeah.
So today, 1 hour. Tomorrow, it will be 1 hour and 45 minutes.
Okay.
Because the scrub is 45 minutes and then the massage is 1 hour.
Okay.
Yeah. So you can decide after the facial, yeah?
Okay.
Thank
you
so much. See you
later.
Thank you
so much.
Bye-bye.
Hey, serious photo shoot.
Yes,
look like you're going for a beach wedding.
Yes.
So that way you're going to the pool side?
I'm going to the pool side.
And you just to sit down?
No, to snap.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Hopefully they're still there.
You look cute.
Thank you.
On our way to the beach.